We had an old mill site here in the park. It dates back to the late 1700s or early 1800s. As you can tell, we're in a drought condition right now. There's not much water coming over the waterfall, but you can still see the beauty of the site. It's a great place to come and relax, sit down and relax, and it's frequently used for people that want to have a outdoor wedding.